Welcome to CAD Interop. We provide CAD interoperability solution. This video will present measurement functionalities of 3DViewStation. Let's isolate a piece of this assembly using neighborhood tool. I create a new view. Select Measurement tab. Measurement will only display the information. Dimension will create a note. Point will create coordinate of a point. The cursor will automatically magnetize to characteristic position, like edge end, or point on edge. For measurement, information is available here. The same example using dimension option. You can set default unit, default display, test settings, and default colors here. This function will measure the length of an edge. Click to select the geometry. Accumulated length is useful to measure an outline. Click right, when selection is done. There are different measure tools for circle, radius, diameter, perimeter, or center position. There is a large choice to measure distance. Between two points, between point and edge, point and axis, point and solid, two edges, edge and face, solid, two axes, circle center and edge, two faces, face and circle center, face and solid, two solids. I will try to measure a distance between two axes. Select an edge for the first circle. Select an edge for the second circle. This measurement is not possible. The two axes are not parallel. I will choose another example with parallel axes. Now let's measure the angle between axes from the previous example. That's it. 1.2 degrees. Next tool is very useful to measure thickness. Simply move your mouse on the model. This nice arrow show you the direction. Click to create the note. To compute bounding box, select first parts, next click on the tool. All dimensions created are available on model tree panel. You can hide or delete some dimension, if desired. You can also save this view, for project revision. All notes display will be stored on this view. Thank you for watching this video. You can test 3DViewStation on your own model. Test the web viewer version or test the desktop version. Click here to see more videos about 3DViewStation functionalities. Thank you for watching this video and meet you again on cadinterop.com.